We were shocked to see the perfectionist Aamir Khan in his elements on the poster of his upcoming film PK. Chances are bright that your heart will skip a beat when you will see the first look of an upcoming film named OK. While in PK, we saw Aamir Khan holding a tape recorder to cover his nudity. OK's poster shows a girl holding a camera and covering up the essentials. The film is being directed by none other than Kanti Shah himself, who has films like MMS Khan, Free Entry, Angoor, etc. etc. to his credit. When reporters asked him about the identity of the girl in this poster, Kanti Shah said that she is the lead actress of the film. Shah stated her name is Poonam Rai and she is definitely a name to watch out as far as the upcoming talents are concerned. Okay, we will see if you say so, Kanti. Tell us, Janta, what do you say? Is it PK or OK? Also, don't forget to subscribe the channel for more Bollywood gossips.